Good morning. Yesterday we learned about in second class next to five numbers. One number is given. You should write next to five numbers for that number. Yesterday we learned and completed. Today we learned about before, after, and between numbers. Before, after, and between numbers. First of all, before. Before means if a number is given for you, that number before and means first number. And after means next number, and between means middle number. Okay, before means first number, after means next number, between means middle number. So first of all, we learn about before numbers today. Okay, before numbers means already I told you what first numbers. So here first of all we have 18 means ones and tens. Okay, ones and tens. So 18, this number is called as 18. So 18 before number. 18 before number is first of all tens will be as it is. 10 in tens place we have 1. So 1 will be as it is. And ones place we have 8. 8 before number is 7. So answer is 17. Okay, next 3. We have only one digit here. So ones place. Here ones place we have only 3. 3. 3 before number. 3 before number is 2. Okay. Next. Here also we have only one number, that is 5 in ones place. We have only one number in ones place only. So here we have 5. 5. 5 before number. Means before number is first number. So 5 before is 4. Next here 25. 25 means here ones and tens place. Ones and tens place means we have to not change this tens place number, that is 2. So write as it is 2. Here ones place we have 5. 5 before number is 4. So answer is 24. Next, here ones place and tens place. In ones place we have 5. In tens place we have 1. So number is called as 15. 15 before number is 14. Before number is 14. Next we have here 2. This is in ones place. We have only one digit here. So 2 before number is 1. Next here, we have here also one digit, 9. 9 before number is 8. Before number is 8. Here 10, 1's place and 10's place. Okay, 1's place and 10's place. So here 10, 10 before number 9. Okay, also you see here, first of all in ones place we have 0. 0 before number if you have, no, we don't have 0 before number. 0 is the starting number. So take 2 numbers. 10, 10 before number is 8. Next 20, ones place and 10th place. So 0 before number we don't have. So take 2 numbers, 20. 20 before number is 19. Okay. Next 11. Ones place, tens place. 11 before number is 10. 1 before number is 0. Next ones place 7. 7 before number is 6. Next 58. Ones place and tens place. So in ones place we have 8. Tens place we have 5. 58. 58 before number is 57, or write tens place as it is 8. 8 before is 7. Next 36. Ones place and tens place. Ones place we have 6. Tens place we have 3. So 36. The 36 before number is 35. Okay. Next ones place, tens place. 72. 72 before number 71. 69 before number is 68. Okay, next 80. Ones place and tens place. So 80 before number is, first of all, 0 before number we didn't have, so take 2 numbers. Here 80 before number is 7. So 80 before number is 79. Next 100. Here we have 3 digits. Ones, tens, hundreds. Ones, tens and hundreds. Here ones place we have 0. In tens place also we have 0. In hundreds place we have 1. So take first 2 as one number. 10. 10 before number is 9. Another 9. So 100 before number is 99. Here also we have 3 numbers. Ones, tens and hundreds. So before number is 201. 202 before number is 201. So next, before numbers 505. Ones, tens and hundreds. So write as it is hundreds place and tens place. In ones place we have 5. 5 before number is 4. Next, ones, tens and hundreds. You read it as 693. 693. Before number means you write hundreds place and tens place as it is. And ones place you have 3. 3 before number is 2. This is easy method to write. And also, ones, tens, hundreds. So here, 745. So write 704 as it is. 5 before number is 4. Next, here also we have 3 digits, hundreds, tens and ones. 890. So observe here, we have in hundreds place, ones place we have 0. 0 before number is, we didn't have, so use these two numbers. 90. 90 before number is 89. And hundreds place as it is. Okay, next. Ones, tens, hundreds. 998. So write these two as it is. And 8 before number is 7. Next. Ones, tens, hundreds. Write these two numbers as it is. And ones place we have 2. 2 before number is 1. Next here. Ones, tens, hundreds. So here we have 3 numbers, 357. First of all write these two numbers as it is. And 7. Ones place we have 7. 7 before number is 6. Next. Ones, tens, hundreds. Ones, tens and hundreds, 712. Write these two numbers as it is. Next, ones place we have 2. 2 before number is 1. So, 711. Next, we have here 3 numbers. Ones, tens and hundreds. You read it as 111. Here, 111. So, write these two numbers as it is 1, 1. So, 1 before number is 0. So, 111 before number is 110. Next, ones, tens, hundreds. So, write these two numbers as it is. And 6th before number is 5. Next, ones, tens, hundreds. So, write these two numbers as it is. Next, 9. 9 before number is 8. 918. Next, ones, tens, hundreds. So we have here 0. Take these two numbers. 90. 90 before number is 89. And hundreds place we have to write 2 as it is. Next, not only for this, another method for this is, see here, We have a number block here. For example, we have here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? We know that first of all, numbers start with 0. After 0, 1. 1 after 2. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and also 0. This is after numbers. Before numbers means 0 after 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And also 1 after 0. 1 before 0. So for example you have here 9. 9. 79 for example. 79 for example. Here we have 9. 9. Here we have 9. So 9 before number is 8. So write 78. For example, after number means 9 after we have 0. 7 after 8. This is after number. Tomorrow we will learn this. Okay. Today we completed about before numbers.